What's up, everybody? And today we're gonna learn how to put peanut butter on a toaster. So first, take your grippers, put one finger on at a time, then you rotate your hand around and you grip with your thumb. Then lift your forearms, walk forward two steps, lower your forearm, and let go of your grips. And as you can see, we have peanut butter on a toaster. Thank you guys for watching.